There's a beautiful, large, very large blue urn with a low flow fountain in it, contrasting with the gray tones, black tones of the house. And they got some Mexican pebbles in between their cast-formed concrete steps. Very elegant, very beautiful.